My name is María Lucía Bermúdez. I'm coming from Bogotá, Colombia. Colombia is a really great place in South America, in just in the middle of Latin America. Great place to visit and to explore. Bueno. I completed my bachelor in Pontificia Universidad Javeriana in Bogotá in communication and advertising. I studied that from 2002 until 2007. I consider myself a full-time traveler. I was always traveling since I was little, when I was really into meeting people from all over the world. So this need about going abroad was always there. Plus, I study in a Colombian university, and I was always thinking about how the education system can change if you go to another place and you can use a language like English as a tool for reaching other people, other cultures, and other ways of learning. I'm following the program of Communication and Information Sciences with specialization in Business, Communication and Digital Media. I consider this program unique because it's a combination between exact sciences and humanities, and this is giving like a unique approach of the program. Tilburg University is a great place to be in terms of the different centers and options that it offers you, both in the academic and in the student life. I consider that the staff, the academic and the support staff and the administration staff is always there to help you, even if it's not about a lecture or in the lecture. I found them like really helpful all through my process in the university, and I consider that they are more than just doing the basic thing for you. They go further, and you can feel free to contact them anytime, anyhow. Social life is a really important aspect for during this experience of studying in Tilburg University. I consider that to travel abroad is also to get to know the people, and that's something that can change your experience as a whole. So I consider Tilburg a great place to be in that way, because it is allowing you to meet people from all over the world and share with them. Also to get to know the Dutch culture beyond Amsterdam, and to travel around a country that is small enough to go every weekend to a new place and get to know new people. Yo los invito a considerar a la Universidad de Tilburg y a Holanda en general como su primera opción para estudios superiores. Es un lugar espectacular para estar y aprender más allá de la academia, tener acceso a un país realmente internacional donde podrán no solamente aprender sobre eso, sino practicar inglés. Es un mito muchas veces que solamente Inglaterra o Estados Unidos se puede practicar inglés. Así que bienvenidos a la universidad y espero que nos encontremos algún día.